The Second World War came just 2 decades after the First World War, which was also a great global conflict with not just America involved. Many and every nation involved in that global conflict very well believed there would never be a Second World War. They were all wrong. World War II began when the Japanese would attack Pearl Harbor in 1941. Several battleships and other naval vessels would be destroyed in the process throughout the attack. A total of 2,403 Americans were killed and another 1,178 wounded. After the attack, the Japanese felt regret. One Japanese commander would state, "I fear we have awoken a sleeping giant." This brutal attack by the Japanese marked the beginning of a conflict that would last 6 grueling years. The war would eventually be split in two fronts, one in the Pacific and the Japanese, and the other in Europe and Nazi Germany. The war would go on to involve every major power in the U.S., including over 100 million people from 30 countries. All the major powers involved were considered to be in a state of total war. This was due to the fact they were all throwing their economic and industrial capabilities into their war efforts. Japan's goal at the beginning of the war was to conquer and dominate East Asia, and Germany's goal was to invade Poland. Both Axis powers would achieve their goals, but their advancement was halted as Japan would lose an important battle to the U.S. in the Midway Islands. The Germans would capture France in 1942, but the Allies would end the war in 1944 by invading and retaking France. Along with the capture of France, the Soviet Union would capture Berlin in 1945 to cause Germany to give in to unconditional surrender that same year. The war in the Pacific would go on for a long time, as the Japanese people believed it was dishonorable in surrendering and would much rather fight to the death. However, we did have a solution which would certainly make them submit, the atomic bomb. In order to make the Japanese surrender, we would drop two bombs, Fat Man and Little Boy, on the cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The bomb drop was a success. There were several Japanese civilian casualties, but it was a sacrifice to make in order to win the war. The dropping scared the Japanese into surrendering on August 5, 1945. World War II is a dark and stressful time in our nation's history, but nevertheless, we came out on top in the war. After the war was over, we were rejuvenated as a whole, and that led to a period of positivity and enthusiasm in the 50s. The Second World War came just 2 decades after the First World War, which was also a great global conflict with not just America involved. Many and every nation involved in that global conflict very well believed there would never be a Second World War. They were all wrong. World War II began when the Japanese would attack Pearl Harbor in 1941. Several battleships and other naval vessels would be destroyed in the process throughout the attack. A total of 2,403 Americans were killed and another 1,178 wounded. After the attack, the Japanese felt regret. One Japanese commander would state, "I fear we have awoken a sleeping giant." This brutal attack by the Japanese marked the beginning of a conflict that would last 6 grueling years. The war would eventually be split in two fronts, one in the Pacific and the Japanese, and the other in Europe and Nazi Germany. The war would go on to involve every major power in the US, including over 100 million people from 30 countries. All the major powers involved were considered to be in a state of total war. This was due to the fact they were all throwing their economic and industrial capabilities into their war efforts. Japan's goal of the beginning of the war was to conquer and dominate East Asia, and Germany's goal was to invade Poland. Both Axis powers would achieve their goals, but their advancement was halted as Japan would lose an important battle to the US in the Midway Islands. The Germans would capture France in 1942, but the Allies would end the war in 1944 by invading and retaking France. Along with the capture of France, the Soviet Union would capture Berlin in 1945 to cause Germany to give in to unconditional surrender that same year. The war in Pacific would go on for a long time, as the Japanese people believed it was dishonorable in surrendering and would much rather fight to the death. However, we did have a solution which would certainly make them submit: the atomic bomb. In order to